guys, it's Candy here and welcome back again to my channel. Yes, today is April 1, beginning of month of April and Holy Week also as well. And then after 1 to 3 days, it would be my birthday. So I'm just happy and so thankful for another year come into my life. So I'm so grateful and I'm so thankful to God for this life that what I have now. So yeah, today's video guys is I will be doing a makeup haul. Yes, it's a makeup haul. And then how I can say, this makeup guys is gifted to me and it's from Beauty Mayhem. I will be putting her name here. It's her YouTube channel name also as well, and then also her Instagram account. Yes, last month, I forget which date is that, but me and Chai went to Abu Dhabi. Yes, I know, maybe if you watch the video of Chai, he mentioned already this this collection of makeup that he also received from Beauty Mayhem. So we went together and we just eat there. Thank you so much, Ella, for the treat, the pizza. It's just fun on that day, you know. So yes, and she gave us this following makeup collection, which is actually she put this in this bag. Yes, paper bag. And then all the stuff here are all makeups. And yeah, Ella guys, or Beauty Mayhem, she is a big collector of makeup. She loves to collect makeup. So if you watch her channel, if you go her channel, which is I will be linking down below guys, so check her out, subscribe to her channel. She is doing a lot of haul, so she loves to make a haul video for her collection. So yeah, and yeah, let's start guys for what she gave to me, and I'm so excited to share with you. Okay, so the first thing what she gave to me guys is this one. Actually, it's not a makeup, right? Yeah, it's not really a makeup, but this is a Nip and Plus Fab. I don't know how to read this one. Nip Plus Fab Scrub Fix. So it is a facial polish, facial scrub. So it's look like this, close up. So yeah, it's look like that. And so she gave this to me. I tried this one time only and I feel the granules. I'm not really sure if I'm going to like this in the future because I only use this one time, but so far so good. I really love a scrub that I can feel the texture of the, you know, the granules or those tiny tiny little beads, compared to the, you know, the watery kind texture of a scrub. So far this one, I love the texture. So let's see if I'm going to like this, you know, for long time. So yeah, this is the first product that she gave. I think also Chai's diary. Yeah, also don't forget also subscribe to his channel, okay? So yeah, because we are the same. What I have, it's look like we are twin. What Ella gave to Chai, also what I received. So we are almost the same. So yes, this one. So the next, the next product that she gave to me is just simply a perfuming body lotion. And I'm not really sure which brand is this. It is Rose 31 Le Labo. I'm not really sure, but I received this one also before the last time she gave to me, because Ella is all the time giving to me beauty products. So I already received this. I have this in the in my toilet bathroom, you know, so after shower I am using this one. This smells so good, rosy perfume body lotion. So yep. So the next one, okay, it's mixed guys actually, but most of them are makeup. So the next one guys, I received also a nail polish, which is from Tito. It's a red color. I'm not really sure if the brand of this, but it's look like that. Tito? TG? I'm not really sure. It's red. So yes. And the next one guys, I think this is a mask, a facial mask. It's from Glam Glow. So yeah, I'm excited to use this one because this is famous. So many YouTubers, big YouTubers are raving about it. So I really wanted to try this one, but I hear that it's a little bit expensive. So it's better to try first before buying if you like, you know. So she gave a sample size. So this is look like. I don't know if I'm going to like it, but so far, if you see more raves, is I think it's good. So the next one, guys, she gave me this body bar. It's a beauty body soap. It's look like this. And I think it comes with this body lotion that I showed you a while ago. It's a Rose 31 also body bar, and it smells so good. So, smells so good. rosy kind of fragrance. So, okay, now let's move on to the makeup. So the first palette that she gave to me, guys, is this Pixie. It is a collaboration from Pixie and Maria Maquillage. So I have here with me, what I have now here with me is the Strobe and Sculpt Highlight and Contour Palette. So this is how it looks like. I will just open this. Oh my goodness! I'm sorry for that. So I sneeze in between. So this is how it looked like, and this is what I use to contour my face today. Actually, I use all of this. So all of this except the highlighter, which is this one. I didn't use this one because I use another one. But all of this contour, this one, this thing here, is I use into my face. If you can see from here, I use the deeper color, and then I slightly, you know, blend it out with this lightest one color. So this is it. This one is the Strobe and Sculpt Highlight and Contour Palette. This is so pigmented, guys. You will need only a tiny amount. It goes a long way. So I will do a quick swatch. So if you can see, this is the contour, and then if I will do the highlighter, it's so pigmented. How it look like. It's highlighter. It's so pigmented. If you touch Pinky, no, don't. My cat is behind me, and yeah, that is for the Pixie contour palette. So the next product that she gave to me, guys, is a foundation plus concealer. It is from Milani, and yeah, of course everybody knows Milani, the new one, their latest one, conceal plus perfect 2-in-1 foundation concealer. So it is number 6. Actually, it's a little bit darker on my skin, but this is the one I use now. So far, so good. I mix a little foundation from my lightest foundation color. So I just mix that one so that it's not really, really dark into my skin tone. But so far, so good. I like it. It's buildable, blendable, because I blend two colors together. But I just add a few drops from my, you know, from my other brand, which is, so far, I cannot see the difference when I apply. There is no such, like, complication within using this one. So yeah, Milani. And then the next foundation that she gave to me, guys, is Marc Jacobs. Yeah, this one, the Marc Jacobs. So this is in the shade of Golden Medium. So yeah, I already used this one time too, and so far I like it. Yeah, it's so nice. Though it's a little bit, how I can say, oxidizing into your skin upon application, but it's not really, really strong oxidize. You know, it will not really change the color a lot that you become dark. But so far, I like it. Okay, so the next one, guys, this one, I'm not really sure it's my first time to see this one. It's from Ardell. Ardell Professional. It is a brow perfecting palette. So this is how it looks like. Perfecting palette. I'm not really sure how to use this one, but what it says here, brow perfecting palette. So I think, you know, when you apply your brow, when you put your brow, and then you need to clean up, you know, the edges, the both. I think this is the one you were going to use to perfect the brow. This is what I understand. So yeah, this is how it looked like. So yep, that's that's it. So the next one, guys, is I'm gonna show you the single eyeshadow that she gave. It's from Milani, by the way, and she gave 5 pieces of this one. And then, oh my goodness, it's a little bit hard to open, but anyway, she gave me 5 pieces. This is the shadow that she gave. I'm not gonna open this one, guys, because it takes a long, you know, the time. So that's the shadow. So that's the first two. Oh, she gave me 6. I think it's 5. The next two is this pink and gold. So beautiful. It's so pigmented. I already swatched this in my own. And then the next one is the Milani. That one, that color. So I'm so excited to the color, which is, you know, yeah, I'm gonna swatch this, guys. So pigmented. So this one, look at that, so pigmented. So I'm not really sure if I can swatch this all of you guys, but I want to swatch you at least three of this shadow. So look at that, it's so pigmented, love it. Next one is, will try my best to be fast. Bam. So yeah, love it. So pigmented. So I got 6 pieces of this and I'm so excited to use that one. Okay, so let's move on to the next one. I have here this highlighter. This is the one that I use now. If you see that pack highlighter on my face, this is the Japanese. That's how it looked like, the name Japanese. And this is the Champagne Collection highlighter, number 02 Rose Gold. So this is how it looked like. Rosy gold. So I'm gonna give you a quick swatch too for this highlighter. So yeah, that's it. So the packaging is so, you know, it's so cute. It's look like that, but it's plastic. Yeah, plasticky. So the next, let's move on to the next one, guys. I don't know what is this. So this is from Essence 2-in-1 lipstick and a liner. So it's look like this, it's quite long. So it's a lipstick. So this is the lipstick, I think, because it's my first time to see this one. And then I don't know. Oh, so only this one. I was thinking it's both and have something. This is the lipstick and the liner. So I don't know what it means. Lip liner, I think. Lip liner, yeah. Of course, lip liner. So it's my first time, so I'm not really know what's that. So the next one is she gave me an Essence eyeliner pen. So this is it. And it's look like that. It's from Essence. Let's see. So that's how it looked like. So it's not too much pigmented in my own opinion, not too much black. It's my first time, so it's not really black, as you can see. So I don't know. So the next one is the next Wonder Brow. What's this? NYX Wonder Pencil. It's, I don't know what's this. So it's look like this. Wonder Pencil. So I think this is for the waterline, to open up the waterline. So yes. So the next one, guys, is, let's move on to, I think let's move on to the lips, to the lipstick. And then the first lipstick, liquid lipstick that she gave is from Kylie, you know, from Kylie Jenner collection. So this is the Coco Coco by Kelly Cosmetics Matte Liquid Lipstick. And this is in the shade of Gorge. I'm not really sure. So the packaging is look like that. I don't know how to see to show you because this is so metallic-y and so reflective. So I cannot really show you nicely because it's reflecting against the light. So this is the swatch for that. So this is it. So the next Kylie cosmetic that she gave to me is a gloss, lip gloss, which is called it's so tiny, Gina. I'm not really sure if I read it correctly. So I'm gonna swatch this one for you guys. So this is it and smells so good. So this is will dry after a couple of minutes and then this one will remain because this one is gloss. So this is the first Kylie, two Kylie that she gave. The next one is the ColourPop. This one, this is Avenue, which I'm gonna swatch also here. So this is it from ColourPop. This is the one. I love all the colors because I love bold colors, guys. As you can see, this one in my lips. The next one is from Milani, and this is called Amore Matte Lip Cream. So, yep, I'm gonna swatch too. So, this is number 14, Devotion. Yeah, it's called Devotion. So this is it, this one. So yep, all dark color. So the next lipstick is a mini liquid lipstick. It's nice, it's tiny, and I love like the sizes, guys, especially, you know, where I can put into my makeup bag to use every day wherever I go, so I can carry a tiny lipstick. And this is from Stella. This is how it looked like, Stella. And quick swatch, I can see almost the same color. So yeah, this is it, liquid lipstick. Oh, of course it will dry matte after sometimes because I already swatched this one, guys. How many days back I swatched this one, but I didn't use, I just swatched it because I'm so excited. And the next one, guys, is from Sephora. I think this is the long lasting liquid lipstick, Sephora collection. So this is it. It's red, this one. Red. Yeah, so red. So yep, that's it. This one, the red one. So beautiful. Okay, let's move on to, what's this? It's a pencil. It's a pencil lipstick. Lip pencil. It's look like that. It's not really focusing. I cannot really show you the name, but where's the name of this? Actually, this is from Urban Decay. So I'm gonna swatch this top of it. So this is it. All red. I like also this one to put into my makeup bag because it's just a small thing. So the next and the last lipstick, which is what I'm wearing now, is from Bite. Nori. The name is Nori. This is so tiny, guys. This is it's like a sample lipstick. This is the one. This is the one, and this is so tiny, as you can see. And I love also this one just to put into my makeup bag, just to carry for my everyday, you know. Everyday. So tiny, as you can see. So tiny. This is so tiny. So the next one, guys, the what she gave is this Too Faced Better Than Love mascara. So this is it. I'm not gonna open this one, guys, because I still have my mascara there and I don't want to open all, and you know, just to preserve. So the power of mascara, so I will just keep in for a while till I will finish that one, my old, my what I'm using now. And again, Pinky, no, she's there scratching my backdrop. If you can hear that scratching thingy there, she's that one. So yeah, this is it. Next one, as she gave me a eyebrow pencil, and it's from Essence. So yep, that's it, from Essence pencil. And then she gave me NYX jumbo pencil. Oh my goodness, Pinky. And this is, I think, the sparkle leopard color. So this is it. I'm gonna do a little swatch of this. So yeah, this is the one. So this is it. So that's the one. I have somebody behind me, Maki and Pinky. They're playing and they are, you know, sometimes they are fighting. So the last one, guys, I think this is not the last one. What she gave to me is the Essence Deep Eyeliner. So this one, eyeliner, liquid eyeliner. And yeah, this is the one I already swatched. So yep, that's it. And last but not the least, she gave me this tiny facial cream, face cream. So yeah, this is how it looked like. And then also, before I forget, guys, I want to mention that she gave also this Sephora bag. Yeah, Sephora bag. She gave this as well. And then she also put pouches, makeup pouch. So this is it. It's from Girly Stuff. Actually, this is from the brushes, you know, makeup brush. Pouch, and she gave this also to me, so I like it. So I have an extra extra for my pouches. And I think there is one more Sephora. Where is it? Oh my goodness, I want to be fast. Sephora pouch also as well. So yep, this is it, another pouch from Sephora. Yep, Sephora. You know very well, because Beauty Mayhem, she do a lot of you know, shopping there at Sephora. So yes, this is it, the last one. So yeah, that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video, although I have a lot of circumstances today. I sneeze in between, sorry for that. I have my cat behind me scratching my backdrop, so sorry for that. So yeah, that's it for today's video, guys. And I want to say thank you so much, Beauty Mayhem 15. Thank you for all the time you are sharing the love to me. And yeah, she all the time give makeup to me, guys. So yeah, it's a big help also as well, you know. So yeah, that's it for today's. Give me a thumbs up if you like this video, and comment down below any suggestion or any question. I will be answering that. Also, enjoy your week, guys. It's a holy week, so enjoy your week, and may God bless us all. So yeah, peace, and see you on my next video. Bye.